Hi guys, I'm here with a box opening. I'm super excited and I do apologize if you can't hear me. We just got back from Six Flags in Vallejo and it's a 3-hour drive and it's like 11:30 and everybody in my house is sleeping except for my daughters and everybody else is sleeping. My husband's sleeping and he has to get up early tomorrow morning, so I have to be really quiet. But so I do apologize if you can't hear me. You might need to turn your volume up all the way. The lighting's not gonna be good because I'm in the playroom. And there's like not very good light. But first I have to tell you the story how I got my baby today. It's funny because it always seems like I have a story on how I got my doll. But she was supposed to come yesterday. And the tracking said that she would be here yesterday, and she didn't come yesterday. And then I thought that, I mean, today's Veterans Day, so it was supposed to be a holiday, so no mail. And so I'm like, well, that's fine, because we're leaving for Six Flags in the morning. You know, we're not going to be home, so Saturday's fine. Well, then this morning it said that she was out for delivery. So I called the post office, and sure enough, they were open, and they actually still had her there. So I was able to go get her on our way to Six Flags. And so she had to stay in the car, and it was so hard, you guys. It was so hard. But I had to get her. I'm sorry if I look like I'm sideways, you guys. My tripod is broken. Oh, but I'm tired, and I know I look like crap. I know I look really bad, you guys, but I couldn't wait any longer, and it was too hard trying to decide how to set everything up, so this is what you guys got. So I do apologize, I look really bad. I'm wearing my sweater, I'm tired, I'm exhausted. We were gone for 14 hours. Oh, I'm so tired. But I just couldn't wait to open up my baby, so... Or else I would have waited until tomorrow, but I couldn't wait. But this is what the box presentation looks like. And I did get my beautiful baby from Cat Creation. So let's just get started. We're already almost 3 minutes into this video and I haven't even started. Okay, so the first thing I find is this package. Okay. And I gotta try to be quiet because my husband is sleeping. It's super late. Well, for us it is. I know some people stay up really late, but we don't. Oh, look how cute. Oh, it's a onesie and it has her logo on it. That's cute. And a little, I think this is a cardigan. Is that what they're called? Like those covers that go over a dress? How cute. And a diaper with giraffes. That's so cute. Okay. Here's another little package. That was really bad. Look at the bags under my eyes. I should have at least put something there before I made my video. Oh, look at this. And this also has her logo embroidered on it. Cat Creation Reborns. Oh, how pretty. Oh, it's so soft. That is so cute. And here's another little gift. Oh, this is cute. It's a Carter's onesie with a beautiful butterfly and it's sparkly. Look how cute it is. Casey, get out of my video. Oh, and then little skirt with pants. Oh, it goes like this. Oh, that's adorable. That's so cute. Okay. And then the envelope probably has the COA. Oh, nice reborn care sheet. And then here is the birth certificate. It says that she weighs 4 pounds, 11 ounces. And then some business cards. My gosh, my eyes look so red. Oh, it looks so bad. Oh my gosh, you guys, I do apologize. And this is, oh, another COA. Oh, and this is first edition. And this is Levi. Oh, I'm so excited to have a Levi. Another card to carry. It's a thank you card. Thank you for your adoption. I hope that your new baby brings you joy for generations to come, bringing handmade collectible dolls into your heart. To your heart and home. That's all I get. So cute. Trying to go kind of fast because I'm so tired, I need to go to bed. But I just cannot wait another night to open my baby. Okay. Oh, there's another little package in here. I didn't see this one. Oh my gosh, I hope this package is not going to wake up my family. Oh my gosh, I think this is what she's wearing in her pictures. Oh my gosh, the coloring in the camera is way off. This is actually a gorgeous pink. It's not as pale as it's coming across in the camera. This is adorable. Oh my gosh. Oh, it smells good. Oh my gosh, this is gorgeous. And then the matching socks. Look how cute. Oh my gosh, you guys, the coloring is really bad on the camera. But it's really pretty in person. I just have really bad lighting right now. Maybe I can do like another video tomorrow. Or I can do like a changing video and show you guys the true colors of that because it's gorgeous. Okay. Oh, here's some conditioner, pacifier. Let's open this up. Shh. Girls are being loud in the other room. Little lion brush. And the comb. Oreo, what do you need? Here's some spray conditioner. Oh, this beautiful headband that looks like it's homemade. Casey, this is gorgeous. Oh my gosh. Wait, let's get the pacifier. Don't you jump on my camera, Casey. With love for you. Sorry, guys. Come on, focus. Anyways, that's really cute. This is gorgeous. It's a little baby bracelet. Oh, this is so cute. to put this on her. I'm gonna put it back in here for now. Maybe I can put it on her tomorrow. That's gorgeous. Thank you, Kat. If you watch, well, I know you, I'm sure you're gonna watch the video, but thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for everything. Oh, this outfit's breathtaking. Okay. And I think we're ready for the baby. Oh, she's heavier than I thought she would be. Okay. Just gonna get rid of that box and the bubbles. Let me see. Hold on one second, you guys. Gosh, this smells like a hospital blanket. Oh my gosh. Okay, then let me. And if you guys fall off the tripod, I apologize. Okay, so far so good. Okay guys, the number one thing that I didn't want to happen happened, and my camera fell off the tripod and stopped the video. Oh my gosh. Okay, so anyways, so now I'm gonna have to edit, which I was trying to avoid, but okay, well, let's go ahead and get her open. I'm so excited. I was trying to just point the camera down here towards the baby, and my camera just fell right off the tripod. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, you guys, I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. Look how she's curled up. Can you guys see that good? Look, look at this. There's a foot right here, and there's a foot right here. Oh, she is so curled up. And this is the one thing that I love most about Levi. Oh my gosh, okay. Oh my gosh. She's wrapped up really well to keep her head and face safe during shipment. Oh my gosh. Can you guys see this beautiful face? She is, you guys. Look how cute. Oh my gosh, she is perfect. Look at this hair. Oh my gosh. Oh, her hair is so soft. Look at this gorgeous little girl. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. You guys, she is so beautiful. Oh my gosh. Anyway, I just keep saying like the same thing over, but I'm totally amazed at how beautiful she is. Oreo, no, you're gonna knock my camera off the tripod. Oreo, go. No. Oh my gosh, Oreo. Okay. Let's go ahead and give her a little brush. Oreo! Oh my gosh, my cat is rubbing herself on the tripod. And the tripod is already super sensitive. Oh my gosh, she's just so pretty. She is so pretty. Casey, are you checking out the new baby? Are you looking at the new baby? Huh? Are you wondering what's going on here? Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and spray her hair a little bit. You're gonna get sprayed, Oreo. See? Crazy cat. Oh, didn't mean to spray your face. Like, I don't even want to brush it because I want it to stay curly. Oh my gosh. She is perfect, you guys. She's perfect. A little bit of bedhead from traveling. But, oh. This headband on. Oh, looks like the headband's just a tad bit big. But I can fix that. Look how cute. Look how cute, you guys. Oh my gosh. Oh, you see your little hands. Goodness. Look at those fingers. I love the sleeper, by the way. The sleeper is adorable. Oh, how perfect. She is perfect. Look at this hand. This light is not doing her justice. So I will do another video tomorrow. During daylight, but oh my gosh, her eyelashes are perfect, her eyebrows, her skin tone, everything is perfect. Look at her legs. Oh my gosh, she is beautiful. Oh my gosh. Okay, you guys, well, I am exhausted. It's super late. I'm gonna cuddle this baby for just a little bit and then I'm gonna head to bed. But I will for sure make another video tomorrow where we have better light, and I will try to get my stupid tripod to hold up a little bit better. But there's my baby. There's my baby. I will also do a name announcement tomorrow, if I remember. Oh my goodness, she's so cute. Okay, guys. Well, I'm going to take some pictures of her and post them to Instagram. And I will hopefully see you guys later. Maybe I'll have another video up later today because this video won't actually go up until Saturday. But thanks for watching my video, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.